Wondering how to run two different domains on the same Linux server? In this video, I'll walk you through step-by-step how to install and configure two separate websites with their own domains running smoothly on a single Ubuntu or Debian-based server. First, let's say I have a Linux server running on Vultr, with its IP address already configured. If you're using a VPS from another provider, the steps are quite similar. And if you're working with a local server, make sure to set up port forwarding for ports 80 and 443, so your websites can be accessed from the internet. Next, you'll need at least one domain name from any domain provider. For this example, I've already created two subdomains, each corresponding to one website, both pointing to the same server. If you don't know how to point your domain or subdomain to your VPS, feel free to check out the video linked in the description below. Next, connect to your server via SSH to begin the installation process. Make sure that the Apache service is installed and running on your server. All right, everything is ready. Let's get started. Next, let's navigate to the web server's root directory. Here, we'll create two directories to store the files for each website. You can name the directories however you like, but it's a good idea to name them after your domain names for easier management. Now go into each directory you just created. And create a simple index, HTML file, to add sample content for each website. In the Vim editor, press A to enter insert mode and add some basic content for website 1. Then press ESC, type X and hit enter to save and exit Vim. Similarly, create a sample test page for website 2. All right, now we have a sample page for each website. Next, this allows each domain to point to its corresponding directory by setting up a separate virtual host configuration for each website. Here we'll create a new configuration file for the first website, named site1.conference. And we'll add the following content to the configuration file. Make sure to point to the exact directory you created earlier for Site 1 and correctly specify the server name as the domain or subdomain you previously configured in your DNS settings. Similarly, create a virtual host configuration file for Site 2, for example, named site2.conf, with the appropriate content. Now let's enable the two virtual hosts we just created using the A2 and site command. Then reload Apache to apply the new configurations. All right, the configuration part is now complete. Now, open your browser and visit each domain or subdomain you've configured. If everything is set up correctly, you should see the sample index, HTML page you created earlier. All right, domain 1 is now correctly pointing to website 1 as expected. Similarly, check the second website by visiting domain 2 in your browser. Alright, the second website is also pointing correctly as expected. You've just finished setting up two separate websites with two different domains on a single Linux server using Apache. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more content. See you in the next video!